I have nothing left to bet, you idiot.
The plane.
That's rich.
Oh, why the hell not? I've got you beaten anyway. What have you got? Wipe your mouth, Blackburn.
That wasn't supposed to happen. But you know, I'll be taking that plane anyway.
What the bloody hell?
You lost! I beat you! Mm.
The thing is, Rackham, it's a very beautiful aeroplane, and you're kind of a jackass.
I beat you fair and square, goddammit! Stay the hell away from my kind!
Oh, you bastard! You can't do this to me! I beat you! I beat you!
My name's Clyde Blackburn. I'm a pilot and a gambler.
I'm George Rackham! I'm George bloody Rackham! Listen to me! You bastard! Keep off my aeroplane!
If you asked me to name my biggest fault, I'd have to tell you. I'm just not a very honest person.
Welcome aboard! I'm Wilson, by the way. You must be George Rackham.
Sure, I'm Rackham. I'm your guy. Come on. Let's get this kite up in the air.
You're George Rackham, son of the 4th Earl of Windsor.
That's right. Hip, hip, boom, Dean.
The Bristol was everything it was advertised to be, a pure joy to fly. It was a crisp, sunny day, and everything would have been perfect had I only been alone.
Hey back there! It's a great day for a picnic, don't you think?
Right, you see that plane up ahead? You need to catch up with it!
Yeah! So listen, I know this little French place, maybe we pick up a couple of girls...
What are you talking about? Girls! This is a test flight! You need to follow the route that plane is setting for you!
Okay, you're the boss, apparently.
Oh, let's fly the plane, see how this goes. Alright. Do not crash into the mountain. Yeah, I don't know if I can fly upside down like that, but let's try.
This isn't too much plane for you, is it? Get closer!
I'm trying. Alright, I'm on his sixth.
Alright, keep this distance! Hang on, Wingnut!
Oh, you don't get too close.
He's a king!
Let's see how she handles in a gunfight! Guns are on safe, just in case you get some fancy ideas!
You're starting to get me! How sweet!
Oh wow, where did he go?
The Bristol will handle like the other planes! Less throttle means you can make tighter turns!
Okay. I'm on this guy.
Good flying, though some of it wasn't exactly by the book.
Where's he going now?
Leave him. See those target balloons? Weapons check. Fire at will.
Oh, let's do this. That. going. Fuck, load up, yes! Let's do it. There we go.
You see those targets on the ground?
Yeah, I see them.
Try using the rockets on them. Get a feel for hitting the ground targets.
Alright, behind me? Alright, let's do it. Let's go behind. Let's see, let's give this a shot. Okay. Enough, I did much damage to that, but let's give it a shot for number two. Handle sensitivities up there. Oh, good, consuming. Oh, we need some rockets. There we go. Okay, hint. Oh, yeah. One target down. Let's go for the other one. Perfect. That's one more, I guess, which would be out here somewhere. There we go.
Okay, perfect. That's the last one. So, can I ask a question?
Sure.
Why does George Rackham, son of the 4th Earl of Windsor, sound like an American?
I pick up accents easily. Probably be speaking French by the time we got to Jerry's beat.
I see.
You're a very suspicious man, Wilson. Has anyone ever told you that?
Jesus Christ! Germans! What do we do?
What do you think? We shoot them down!
Alright, it's good luck. Let's see this, guys. Whoa! Let's get him.
Bloody hell, this is really bloody dangerous.
That's so cool.
What the? There is
oh.
Woo. Looks like there's only one left.
Where are you hiding, buddy? There we go. Oh, he's low. Flying to the sunset. He's
that
down.
Was too close for comfort.
You can say that again.
Did we repair? Oh, wow, what?
Was that the engine? Giving them a gun might have thrown something off. Repair what you can from up front.
Repairing. Here we go, that's pretty cool. Where to now?
Jerry's. I see him! Hang on to your knickers!
More. Oh, look at that combat.
They're shooting back! They're shooting back!
Thanks for the update, Wingnut.
Hard turns, get him, boys. Scowling in. Maverick style. Oh. No.
You got him!
Yeah! Come on, boys!
You're
mine! Oh! On our tail. Move, move. Nice! Alright, I admit it! You know what you're doing!
Yeah, what do you
boy! Think I am? Of course I know what I'm doing!
Oh, wow! You're mine, mate! Back around and down. Oh, we got a gunner pilot. Oh shit. Can't see him. Go back around, we'll see if we can get a head-on collision. There we go, there's one guy.
I don't like the sound of that.
He's down. Oh, get him! Oh, he's one of these.
Where do you think he's going?
That way. We're going after him.
Let's get him. Got him. No, I didn't.
What are you doing? We should turn back!
To hell with base!
Take cover! Whoa, look at that!
Accidentally discovered where Germans were keeping their munitions for half the Western Front. And Wilson's pictures would help HQ launch a major assault. There was just one problem.
I'm not sure about this.
Oh, come on! We did a great thing. We'll get medals for this.
We weren't even supposed to be there.
When the commander sees these pictures, he won't care. We did a great thing. We can do it again.
I'll make you a deal. If we pile up on this, then you need to promise me that you'll get me back in one piece.
Sure thing.
Promise. I need your word.
Okay, I promise.
Wow, the cinematics is just so moving.
Stay
love
here.
This.
And don't cause any trouble.
You know, I did like the guy. But he was kind of naive.
Sir, you might want to take a look at these.
Saints alive, your man must be
one hell of a
pile.
Before we knew it, we were back in the air. Our mission? To clear the way for the bombers so they could blow that fortress all to hell. First, we'd have to down the barrage blimps. Jesus, imagine being a lookout on a blimp. Bad luck, Fritz. Next, we'd have to deal with their anti-aircraft trucks. The assault was already in full swing when we got there. We'd have to deal with all those defenses, then escort our bombers to their target when they arrived. Tall order. But victory here could change the course of the whole damn war, they said. Safe to say, Wilson was less than thrilled.
Now we're actually doing this, it feels really dangerous!
Trust me! And buckle yourself in, maybe.
Down those flips! Clear the way for our bombers!
Oh wow! Alright, I'm going for the planes first, I think. Oh. Damn! Shoot them, I'm gonna maybe go for the blimps, just do the mission. Can this guy kill him? Oh no, no, no! I'm gonna go fancy here, I think, a little bit. Right, that's it. Whoa, man, these dog fights are crazy. Wing down, good. Let's take out those planes first. No! Healing, healing. Healing, healing. Go for the trucks. Alright, good work, man, good work.
You got it! Just a couple of AA trucks left!
Alright, let's do it, let's do it. Oh yeah.
Nice work there.
The bombers are here.
Follow the bomber formation in. Keep those fighters off them.
Piece of cake, Wilson. Prepare to be left in awe.
Oh yeah. He's crashed. Come here, Red Baron lookalike thing. Oh yeah, he's down. Another one down. Zooming in. Oh, yes! Cool.
Hit them hard, but the fortress is still standing. We need to keep it up.
More bombers will be heading in soon.
Yeah, fighters are swarming in.
Missiles are out. Oh, they get me? Go, oh, get him. Where you going, baby? Where you going? Where you going?
We need to clear all those anti-air.
Down you go.
Our bomber formation's incoming. Keep those cherry fighters off them.
Wow. Oh, sick. Oh my god, this is so cool. Oh, he's running right there. Slow down.
See you later, Prince.
You better go crash down, bro. He's so dead. Oh no! This is everywhere, aren't they?
Hang on.
Man, these fights, it's so cool, and the graphics, it's so immersive. Man, it's so much fun to play.
The bird was busted. She buried her nose in no man's land a half mile due west of where I went down. Wilson, the poor sap, didn't make it out. But that was his bad luck. I had more pressing problems.
Oh, that guy did not hear me. Sweet, sweet, sweet. Got blue rose.
Meine Füße sind eiskalt. An der ganzen Scheiße sind nur die Franzosen schuld.
Was zur Hölle war das? Du bist der deprimierendste Mensch, den ich kenne. Ich kann ein ständiges Gejammer nicht mehr hören.
Yes. Yes. Hint. Good to know. Good to know. Melee attacks attract less attention.
Scheiße, ist das kalt.
I'm gonna sneak behind this guy. I'm gonna. He doesn't know it yet, but. What? Yes! New objective, where are we going?
I'm just gonna say I've had plenty of practice moving quietly. Out the back of bars, bedroom windows, you don't need the details. Anyway, once those Germans were gone, I put my skills to work, heading west towards the British front, quiet as an alley cat. Between me and the British front were German trenches and German guns. Oh, and half the population of Berlin, all spoiling for a fight.
Shit. Whew, that was close. Whew.
My lucky day. The Brits must have been sitting down for tea and crumpets instead of shelling the Germans. Still, I had to get through to our side of the line before those guns started up again.
He's coming. Yeah, mate, you heard that. Come on. Whoa, bad luck, mate. Shovel to the neck. Oh, yes, their range is not that good right now. Sweet. I'm gonna whack you up! Too late! This must be one sharp motherfucking shovel. Just one more guy up there. Sweet. Just sneak past him. Last time was more guns blazing, this time let's try a little bit more sneaky. Spotted out there, all distracted out there. And this guy cannot see me yet, which is good. Hey, buddy. Bad luck, bad luck. Oh shit, they see me. Run. Run. I'm not sure if they saw me yet, but oh, go past.
Those trenches were packed full of the Kaiser's finest. But hopefully, most of them would be looking for trouble coming the other way. Hopefully.
Hopefully. Oh, take that. Oh yeah. Take the lower ground approach, I say. Dead boy shovel.
Das mit den Harlem Hellfighters.
Sind die in unserem Sektor?
Nein.
Gott sei Dank.
Das Oberkommando spielt das Thema runter. Aber ich habe einen Freund, der im Hauptquartier arbeitet. Und der sagt, es gibt ernste Bedenken.
Can you get the other guy? Oh no. Ah, what have I done? Missed me. You're not dead. This is easy enough. Just push out. Thanks, man. Another one down. Oh, yeah, this is good. Awesome. Okay, that's close. It's alright. Keep pushing.
The dozen German machine guns at my back kinda encouraged me to keep my head down.
Yo, we'll keep running. Look at this scenario. Look at
No Man's Land change. Was a maze of barbed wire, dead bodies, and debris.
Jesus, look at this,
but
guys.
I am my course.
Look at crazy. Squeeze this rats? Fuck, they're quick. Like the flash rats. Little soldier. Rest in peace. Fuck, can you hear the screams?
Did anything survive the crash that might be useful?
Wilson, we're in no man's land. We need to go now.
I can't get up.
I'm sorry.
But you promised to give me back in one piece.
Just keep it down.
What about medals? What about being heroes?
I'm no hero.
But you gave me your word. Your bleeding word. So either you're a decent bloke who's gonna help me, or you're a lying, no good bastard. Who'll look me in the eye and finish it! You're not George Rackham, are you? Son of the fourth bloody Earl of Windsor. How naive do you think I am? Oh.
Let's get out of here.
Oh, buddy, we got you. Fuck.
The guy was losing a lot of blood. I didn't have much time to get him back alive.
Really bloody hurts.
Look! Jerry Raider's moving into our lines!
Let's keep going.
The Germans aren't really known. They did everything they could to catch us.
Wow. Oh, let's keep pushing on. Crouch. the right way. I'm gonna try and go off in that direction.
MGs are trained up. They shoot anything.
Oh, work. Okay, yep. Alright. My bad. Maybe go around this way. Go.
Wait. Wait for a gap. In the light.
It's all good, mate. It's all good. Oh, no.
Lights.
Wilson said I was a no-good, lying son of a bitch. I brought him home because I think he's probably right. And I hate that fact more than I can tell you.
Hearing that man through no man's land? This guy's a bloody hero!
No, he's nothing of the sort. He's a cheat, a thief, and a liar. And he'll answer for his crimes. That's right, Blackburn.
To the farm, are you?
I'm gonna speak up for you, you know, at the court martial. It might do you some good.
I doubt
good.
It, but thanks.
Wilson, with me, I need a gunner.
Over here, I'll do it. Rackham, let me help.
You don't deserve to fly.
Wilson, if I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die up there.
Come on, let's do this.
You sure you don't want to sit this one out?
Not a chance.
This is crazy, man. Go down and see what we can find. Wow, this is sick. Look at these dog fights. Wow. Got him, he's mine.
Jesus Christ! One down!
Roger, roger. Get him, get him, get him, get him! no!
That was some bloody good flying!
Whew. Well, it'll make for one hell of a story. Ah, shit. Bombers incoming!
You can't rocket them. Head-on collision. So much air fighting going on here. Next one. Do it. Oh, look at the guns flying in here.
Whoa. We got trouble.
Oh, no. Don't you begin any ideas.
You did say you wanted a medal, didn't you?
Oh, wow. Quick repair. Did I just shoot this thing? Oh. That's cool. Oh, wow, look at those explosions. Get back into the fight. Oh wow, new repair, I think. There we go. And we're back at full HP. I'm not sure I'm going to take these things out, but just fine. Come on, man, burn! Wow. blimp, man, these hydrogen blimps are made out of something else, I'll tell you what. No way, we crash in the blue. Back. Do it. That's crazy. Everyone's just dead. Let's get around.
What? Keep it down. Every German on the damn balloon's gonna hear you.
Go. How is this thing still floating? Wow. He's down. Oh my god, this is so crazy. Blimps come towards me.
Me and you.
No way.
Keep him busy.
Whoa.
Wow. What the hell? Wilson, we gotta
that's my story. A selfish man who risked his own life to save another, and in doing so, found he was saved himself. Things get mixed up in wartime, though, and you'll probably hear other versions. A rogue pilot who stole a plane, who killed his buddy, then lied, cheated, and murdered his way across half the Western Front, only to escape court-martial in the chaos of an air raid. But don't listen to any of that. What you heard from me is the truth. I wouldn't tell you if it wasn't. Would I?
All right, so that was such crazy cinematics, guys. There, we finished off another war story completed. I guess that this is just such a moving game. I know, guys, you know, it's a little bit different when you're not playing it, but just to experience the cinematics, and just every time I'm playing this game, every time I'm just getting goosebumps all the time. So this one's a much shorter story. Hopefully some of the other stories are a little bit shorter, because I know my first one was quite long. But thank you so much if you guys are watching, and please, yeah, definitely leave comments and tell me if you want me to do anything different in the videos, because I'm more than happy to try and mix it up. Talk less, talk more. I've said that before. And as always, guys, I'll see you in the next video.